The votes are in. The $1 million prize is going to Autumn.
I didn't think I actually had a shot to win. This is quite a surprise. I don't know what to say.